Good afternoon, children. What class it is, ma? Max class. Okay. Are you ready with your book? Yes. Take your Max notebook, pencil, and eraser, ma. Make it fast. Yes. Now, in first page, keep the heading ascending. Order. Keep the heading above the margin. Keep the heading ascending order. Okay, ma. Here, small to big. Keep the heading ascending order. Small to big. Small to big. Yes, completed. Okay. Yesterday, what we discussed, ma? What we discussed? Comparing the numbers. Basing on that, we get symbols greater than or less than. Isn't it? So, same concepts here you have to use. Okay, Nana? First, you have to find, you have to compare the two numbers. We have to compare two numbers. If you are thorough, yesterday's topic, you can do this topic easily. Okay, Nana? Now see, just you listen. Ascending order means they will give some numbers. They will give some numbers. We have to arrange them in order. We have to arrange them in order. Okay? How we have to arrange? Small number to big number. How we have to arrange? Small number to big number. Ascending order means we have to arrange the numbers. How we have to arrange the numbers? From small number to big number. Okay, ma? Ascending order means arranging numbers from small to big. Small to big. Ascending order means small to big. Okay, Nana? Ascending order. Arranging the numbers from small to big. Small to big. Okay? Now just you listen. Look at here, Nana. What is the first number, Nana? 30. What is the second number? 40. What is the next number? 80. What is the next number? 20. Now, we have to arrange these four numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means what? We have to arrange from small to big. Small to big. Okay, Nana? Now, see. To arrange the numbers from small to big, we have to compare the each number and we have to find out which is the smaller one. We have to find out which is the smaller one. So, to compare the numbers, what digit you have to check first? Yesterday I explained, yes, to compare any two numbers, first we have to check first digit. We have to check first digit. Okay, ma? Just look at the first digit for each number. See, here what is the first digit? 3. What is the first digit here? 4. What is the first digit here? 8. What is the first digit here? 2. Among these four numbers, which is the smaller one? Tell me, Nana, which is the smaller number, smaller digit? 3, 4, 8, 2. Which is a smaller one? Which is a smaller digit? 2. Yes? Just lightly you have to strike off don't write anything, just listen. I'm explaining ascending order for 2-digit numbers. Okay, just you listen. Likely how to strike off, and that is a small number. So small number you have to write here. First number that will become the first number. Okay. Now, what is the next smaller one? Check. What is the first digit? 3. What is the first digit? 4. What is the first digit? 8. Again, will you compare this? No need. Already we strike off this one. No need to check that one. Okay. Just you have to compare these 3 numbers. Okay, ma. What is the first digit here? 3. What is the first digit here? 4. What is the first digit here? 8. Among these 3 digits, which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one, Nana? 3, 4, 8. Which is the smaller digit? 3. So, strike off this number and write second number as 30. Okay? First number 20, second number 30. Okay, Nana? Now, leave these 2 numbers. Already? We checked. Cancel those 2. Now, what is the next smaller one? Again, check. What is the first digit here? 4. What is the first digit here? 8. Among these 2 numbers, which is the smaller one? 4 or 8? Which is the smaller one? 4 or 8? 4. Just strike off that number and write here. Okay, ma. Again, you have to check. No need. Only one number is left here. Yes? So, that number strike off and write. Okay, ma. Now, read this number. 20, 30, 40, 80. Yes? So, we arrange the numbers in ascending order. We arrange the numbers in ascending order. A dot O means ascending order. Okay, Nana? See one more example. Just look at this example. Okay, Nana, just listen. Okay, for 3 digits, I will give the note. This part is already you studied in your first class. Okay, just you listen. No need to write this part. Okay, listen. Again, we have to check first digit. Again, we have to check first digit. What is the first digit here? 1. What is the first digit here? 3. What is the first digit here? 9. What is the first digit here? 5. Okay. Among these 4 digits, which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one? 1. Which is the smaller one? 1. So, strike off this number and write it down. Okay, Nana? Next. Find out next smaller number. 3, 9, 5. 3, 9, 5. Again, you have to check this one. No need. Already this part completed. We wrote the number. Yes? No need to check. Once if you strike off me, no need to check again. Okay, ma? Now see. 3, 9, 5. Which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one? 3. So, write this one as it is. 30. And next one. 9 and 5. Which is the smaller one? 5. Okay? Strike off that and write this one. And remaining only one number is left here. No need to check again. Simply you can write that in the last position. Okay, ma? Now see, 10, 30, 50, 90. See, smaller number is 10, big number is 90. So we arrange the numbers from small to big. What order that is? Ascending order. What order that is? Arranging numbers small to big means ascending order. Okay, Nana? Now open your notebook. Now everybody open your notebook. Okay, ma. Okay, ma. Now, in the first box, write 900. In the first box, write 900. In the first box, write 900. Leave box, and in the next box, write 400. 900, leave box, and write 400. Again, leave box, write 300. Again, leave box, and write 300. Next, leave box and write 100. Leave box and write 100. Again, leave box and write 700. And write 700. Okay, ma. Now we have to arrange these 5 numbers in ascending order. We have to arrange these 5 numbers in ascending order. Okay, ma. Ascending order means first we have to pick smaller number or big number. We have to pick first smaller number. Okay. We have to pick smaller number. Okay, ma. Now we are writing ascending order. Now we are arranging in ascending order. So downline, left side margin, write A.O and keep colon. A.O and keep colon. Ascending order. Ascending order. A.O means ascending order. Okay, ma? Now listen. What is our first step? We have to check all first digits. For each number, we have to check first digit. Check first digit, Nana. What is the first digit? 9. What is the first digit here? 4. Here? 3. Here? 1. Here? 7. Second time also you read, ma. 9, 4, 3, 1, 7. Okay, now tell me which is the smaller digit. 9, 4, 3, 1, 7. Among these 5 digits, which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one? 9, 4, 3, 1, 7. Which is the smaller one? 1. So strike off that 1. Number means 100 right here. Right here 100. Okay, ma? Now check remaining numbers. What is the first digit here? 9. What is the first digit here? 4. What is the first digit here? 3. Will you check this number? No need. Okay, already we completed this number. No need to check. So again, check this digit. Okay, now among these 4 digits, which is the smaller one? 9, 4, 3, 7. What is the smaller one? 3. So strike off that number. See, darkly don't draw. Okay, lightly you should draw. What you will do is, you will draw like this. Don't strike off like this, ma. Light one you draw. Because suppose if you get mistake, you can see easy number. If you draw darkly, you will get confusion. Okay? Lightly you draw. While striking off, lightly you draw. Okay? Don't draw darkly. Now, what is the next one? 300. If you observe, you see, after striking off also, are you able to read this number? Yes, like that you have to strike off. Okay, Nana? Now, again check for the next smaller number. 9, 4, 7. 9, 4, 7. Which is a smaller one? 4. So, strike off that number right here. 4. 100. Right? 400. Okay, ma? Next one. Check remaining 2 digits. 9, 7. 9, 7. Which is a smaller one? 7. Which is a smaller one? 7. Strike off that number on right here. 700. Only one number is left here. S? No need to check. Simply you strike off that number right this last. Okay, Nana? Copy this problem. Is completed. Now next one. Leave line and write 800. Children, are you able to follow this? Yes? Okay. Very good, Nana. Everybody are giving response. Very good. Okay. Now, 800 in the first box. Leave box and write 200. Again, leave box and write 500. Right? 500. Again, leave box, write 300. Again, leave box, write 600. 800, 200, 500, 300, 600. Okay, ma? Now, we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means small to big. Ascending order means small to big. Now, for that, you have to check first digit. What is the first digit here? 8. What is the first digit here? 2. What is the first digit here? 5. What is the first digit here? 3. What is the first digit here? 6. Now, once read all first digit ma. 8, 2, 5, 3, 6. 8, 2, 5, 3, 6. Among these 5 digits, which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one? 8, 2, 5, 3, 6. Which is the smaller one? 2. Which is the smaller one? 2. Strike off that number. Lightly how to strike off? Strike off that number and write 200. Here, ascending order A dot O colon. A dot O colon. 200. What is the first number? 200. Next one. Check for the next number. 8, 5, 3, 6. 8, 5, 3, 6. Which is the smaller one? 3. So strike off that number. 3 means 300. Just you write here. Okay, ma. Now check for the next number. 8, 5, 6. 8, 5, 6. Which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one, ma? 5. Strike off that and write it down. Strike off that and write it down. Okay, ma. Now two more numbers are there. 800, 600. So first digit is 8, second digit is 6. Now tell me which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one? 6. Strike off that 600, write it down. Okay, ma. Now only one number left here. No need to check. Simply you strike off. Simply you strike off and write here. Okay, Nana? Now, next problem. Leave line, write 954, 876 in the second box. So 954 you write, leave box. Again write 876. Again leave box. Write 316. Write 316. Leave box and write 789, leave box and write 236. 954, 876, 316, 789, 236. Okay, ma? This is somewhat easy. Just listen carefully this one. Okay, here onwards you should listen carefully. Okay, Nana. Now, here also, here 100, that's why we check first. Don't think like that, ma. Okay? For any number, to compare the numbers, you have to check first digit only. Okay? Now see, what is the first digit here? 9. What is the first digit here? 8. What is the first digit here? 3. What is the first digit here? 7. What is the first digit here? 2. Okay, ma. Now read all first digit. 9. Forget about these remaining digits. Forget about these remaining digits. Okay? You just check only first digit. Okay? 9, 8, 3, 7, 2. Okay, ma? Again read. 9, 8, 3, 7, 2. Among these 5, which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one? 9, 8, 3, 7, 2. Which is the smaller one? Which is the smaller one, Nana? 2. So strike off that 2 digit means 236. Just write here ascending order. Keep here ascending order. And write in the first box 236. Okay, ma? Now again for the next number. Check for the next number. What is the first digit? 9. What is the first digit here? 8. What is the first digit here? 3. What is the first digit here? 7. No need to check this number. Already we checked. Okay. Among these 4 digits, 9, 8, 3, 7. What is the smaller one? 3. What is the smaller one? 3. So strike off this number 316. Write it down. Okay, ma? Next. Again check. 9, 8, 7. 9, 8, 7. Which is the smaller one? 7. So strike off this number and write 789. Okay, ma? Yes? Next. Here 9. Here 8. Which is the smaller one? 9 or 8? 8. So strike off that number and write 876. And write 876. Okay, now only one number is left here. No need to check. Just you strike off that number. At last you write 954. 954. Okay, ma? And still some more models are there. I will give in the next class. Okay, Nana? If you not complete, take screenshot. Later you correct it. Okay, Nana? Now open your homework. Open your homework, Nana, yesterday's homework. Children, open yesterday's homework, Nana. What is yesterday's homework? Use correct sign. What symbol it is, ma? Is it greater than or less than? Is it looking like L or which symbol it is? Greater than. This symbol is looking like L. Less than. Okay? Greater than, less than, or equal symbol we have to use. Okay, ma? Now, open your homework books and check your homework, Nana. What is the first number here? 255. This is 386. Now, you have to compare only first digits. Yes? What is the first digit here? 2. What is the first digit here? 3. Now tell me, 2 is big or 3 is big? 3. So which number will shout now? 300 or 200? 300. So open mouth towards 3. Okay, Nana? Now next one. What is this number? 172, 164. Yes. Now check only first digit. Now what is the first digit here? 1. What is the first digit here? 1. Children, can I keep equal symbol? No. If first digits are same, check next digit. If first digits are same, check next digit. Here 7, here 6. Now which number will shout? 7 will shout or 6 will shout? Which will open mouth? 7. So open mouth towards 7. Okay ma? Now next one. 324 825 324 825. Check first digit. First digit is 3. Here first digit is 8. Now tell me, 3 is big or 8 is big? Which number will shout? 8. Very good. So open mouth towards 8. Okay ma? Next one. 760 769. Check first digit. Here first digit is 7. Here first digit also 7. Can I keep equal symbol? No. What you have to do? You should check next digit. So check next digit. Here 6. Here 6. Here also 6. Can I keep equal now? No. Still one more digit is there. You have to check next digit. If first digit is same, go to next digit. That digit also same is, go to next digit. Okay, now 0 and 9. Which is the big one? Which number will shout? 9 will shout or 0 will shout? 9. So open mouth towards 9. Next, 479. First digit is 4. Here first digit also 4. Check second digit. Second digit is 7. Here second digit also 7. Can I keep equal symbol? No. Still one more digit you have to check. Here third digit is 9. Here third digit is 9. So all digits are same. Now you can keep equal symbol. Next one. 294, 291. Check first digit. What is the first digit here? 2. What is the first digit here? 2. First digits are same means equal symbol? No. Check next digit. 9. 9. Second digit same means can I keep equal symbol? No. Check third digit. 4 and 1. Which symbol we have to keep? Towards 4 or towards 1? Towards 4. What symbol it is, Nana? Greater than. What symbol it is? Greater than. Children, who did all correct? Those people are going to get smiley face star. Okay, who did all correct? For those people I am giving smiley face and star. Okay, and copy tomorrow's homework. Copy tomorrow's homework ma. Take screenshot later. Later you correct it. Take screenshot, Nana. In my next class, I will show a video regarding the place values, ma. Next week, math class not there, ma. Again, in my next class, I will show the video. Copy this homework, Nana. No, Sina. Okay, ma. This is yesterday's homework, Nana. Check your answers. Once check, Nana. Let me know whether you are getting or not. Let me know whether you are getting or not. Let me know. Okay, Nana. Yes. Not getting. Screen or off. And. Copy this, take screenshot for tomorrow's homework, ma. Today's homework. In my next class, I will give the answers. Okay, Nana? Yes? In my next class, again, I will show that one. If you are not getting, I will show in my next class. Okay, Nana? Now, ready with your Hindi children, ready with your Hindi book. Telugu children, enjoy. Yes? Tomorrow, Sunday, you can enjoy.